Assalamu alaikum, this is your maths teacher. Today you are doing page number 57 on your maths workbook. So first your page is asking you to color half blue. So what you are going to do, you will color half of the shape blue like this. Only one part will be blue because there's one, so one part should be blue, and there's two. That means the shape has two equal parts. Okay, so only one part will be colored. Just like this, you will color only one part blue. Okay, now next one is 1 over 3 means only one part out of three parts will be colored. So this only one part will be red. One part will be red. Red, okay? Then there is green, and you will color only one part green. Okay, only one part out of four parts will be green. Only one. Keep this in your mind that you will color only one part, and don't forget to write date and day. Okay, let's go to the next page. Okay, now I'm on page 58. Look at this, double three. There are three dots on this dice, and you are going to double it. When we are doubling the number, I told you before holidays that when we double the numbers, we add same numbers together and then find the answer. So if we are doubling 3, then we will add 3 into 3. 3 plus 3 is, let's count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, the answer is 6. So I'm not writing dark because this is school's book, so we are not going to dirty it. Okay, next is half of 6. What half of 6? You will write 6 here. Okay, I'm writing it dark now. Okay, so you will write 6 here. Half of 6 is 3. Whenever the opposite of double is half. Double and halves. When you double something, its opposite is making it half. Okay, so double what? Which number we are doubling now? We are doubling 6. Let's write down 6 here. So double of 6 is 12. Yes, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Write down 12 here. So half of 12 is, what do you say? What do you think? What is half of 12? If double of 6 is 12, then half of 12 is, guess what? Okay, now half, 1 over 2 means half. Half of what? Let's find out. Half of, these are 14. So what I'm going to write? I will write 14. Half of 14 is, what is half of 14? You have to find out. You have to divide it with 2. 14, these are all 14, na? So I have written 14. So 14, where you can find 14? In 2 times table. I told you yesterday. So how you can find out the answer? By reading 2 times table. If you are finding halves, or you have to divide it, you have to find the number in 2 times table. So what is half of 14? Let's read the table. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14. Yes, the answer is 7. So you have to write it down. Now this is the same, and you have to find it out. Okay. Now this is also is same as this one. Okay. You can check this one and you will do this. Double 5. And what is the answer if you double the 5? The answer will be 10. Yes, half of 10 is 5. This is also same question. And this one is also same as this one. And this is also. And I hope you can do it fine. Okay? You have to look how to make halves and how to make doubles. Now look at page 59. What you are going to do? Color the shapes showing one whole blue. Color the shape split into equal shares or halves red color the shape split into four equal squares or fourths green. So you have to color one hole. Where is one hole? One hole, one hole. We are finding one hole means a shape that is not divided into any portions. So this is a shape that is not divided into any portions. So you are going to color this one blue. This is also blue. This will also be blue. And halves red. So where are the halves? These are the halves. So you will color the whole shape red. If you want to color the whole shape red, you can do it because they haven't given us any fractions. Theek hai? Or you can color the half of it. It's your choice. Okay? Let's move to the next part. Okay, now I'm on question page number 60. G, half of 4. G, find 4 in 2 times table. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. Yay! 2 twos are 4. So I'm going to write here 2. Okay? So these are all the numbers you can find in 2 times table and you will write the answer here. You have to divide. This is just like dividing because we divide the shapes into equal parts. So now in this part you are going to find the numbers in 4 times table. Okay? Okay, now you will find 8 in 4 times table. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. Yes, 4 twos are 8. So will you write? You will write 2 like this. It's not a very good 2, but you can write 2. Okay, 4 twos are 8. That's how you are going to divide it. And that's how you are going to find the answers. Okay, do it right. Allah Hafiz.